The day after fertilization, the embryos are observed under the microscope. If fertilization has occurred, a single cell is seen containing two nuclei, male and female. Two days after puncture, the embryo divides itself and contains two cells with one nucleus per cell, which, in turn, starts to divide into an embryo of four cells if its development is optimal.